someday.
Now the two great armies met for war in the middle of a vast valley. King Saul led the army of Israelites. But the enemy, the Philistines, had a giant on their side.
Could I?
No, don't even think about it. I'll try to.
You're not risking your life for him. Maybe I'll. Neither are you, Eliab. It's not worth it. Not even to marry King Saul's daughter.
Oh, but wouldn't it be great? Being rewarded with the princess's hand in marriage for beating the giant?
Oh, I wish this was over and we could go home to Father in Bethlehem. The king will come up with a plan.
The spirit of his size of his country, and all that. It's a slingshot. His ability is hard. But I